receive a mark on your license.
That's right. Whoa, whoa. That was close. Whoa. There's, oh, it's night. It's dark. HD, and today we are going to do the Hunter Vegas. The Hunter Vegas.
When we run a race around here, we don't do that, you know, clear the roads, barricade off the course stuff. We've got action kicking off all the time, all over paradise. So it's down to you to discover how to get where you're going. Through the traffic or around it. This is DJ Atomica on Crash FM.
And the route for this one goes to the Wildcats baseball stadium. Let's see if we can find it. Find the star. Where the map for it is. Oh, it's right here. Paradise City sign, like the Hollywood sign. We'll find it. Oh, there it was. Let's get this thing started.
Drive southeast to the Wildcats baseball stadium. The clock is ticking.
Off we go. Off to the Wildcats baseball stadium. Watch where you're going. All right, watch where you're going, me bro. Or we can go this way. Going as fast as I can. Auto repair. see what this one is.
You beat the burning route, so you've earned a special prize. There's a Hunter Vegas Carnivale with your name on it at the junkyard.
Let's go see it.
Keep your eyes open for the Kitano Hydra's custom driving around the streets. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection.
Oh, the Kitano Hydra's custom. Let's head back to the junkyard and check this thing out. There's the Kitano Hydra's custom. Check this thing out. The Hunter Vegas Carnivale. That's pretty cool. Yeah, this thing looks pretty cool. Maybe we should do... There's the Kitano Hydra's custom again. Here. The sun's going down. I like this color, it's pretty cool. Maybe we'll do another road rage. Or this race goes to the Wildcats baseball stadium. This one goes to the Crystal Summit Observatory, which is all the way west in the Northwest Mountains. This one goes to the Lone Stallion Ranch. Let's see if we could do another road rage if we can. We should turn on our lights. Maybe go up on this hill. Yeah, we'll go up this hill. Wait, this is the wrong way. What is the right way? Here is the right way. It's road rage. Here we go.
Ready to road rage? It's a running battle with the other drivers. Take them down all over town and beat the target without totaling your car or running out of time to receive a mark on your license.
That's right. Whoa. That was close. There's it's night. It's dark. Whoa, that was crazy. Oh, sorry, taxi. Oh, we both crashed at the same time.
Instant replay.
Oh, sorry, taxi.
Instant replay.
Here it is. Are those snow on the mountains? Whoa. Oh. Well, it doesn't matter because it's over.
Instant replay.
You know, there's lots of stuff to do in Paradise City outside all that racing and road rage stuff. Go take out some burnout billboards, break some road rules, find some new shortcuts, or something big to jump off. Just explore, people. Know your enemy and know your battlefield. This is Atomica for Crash FM.
Alright, so let's head back to the junkyard and wrap this thing up. There's the waterfront plaza. Oh, we're far from it. Here it is. Hey, it's morning. It's morning. Whoa, sorry.
Instant replay.
Alright guys, that is it for the Hunter Vegas. Next episode will be the Krieger Pioneer. which is my favorite. So stay tuned for that. All right, so that is the Hunter Vegas. So until next time, as we do this Krieger Pioneer, so don't forget to mash that like button, leave the comment down below, subscribe, tell your friends about Me Going Shorts HD on YouTube, and we'll see you next time right here on Me Going Shorts HD. And check us out on Instagram at Mlshd. And if you don't like this video, you know what happens. The Krieger Pioneer will always take you down. Thanks for watching. See you guys next time. Bye. To see some behind the scenes of photos, be sure to follow us on Instagram. Turn on notifications. Go check out my second channel, Micro Shark Report. And I guess we'll see you in the next video.
Bye.
Bye.